Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.